What's up, everybody? You already know who it is. You got Wags My Tag coming back inside your eye. And I'm talking about the 2014 State of the Union Obama speech that meant absolutely nothing. You know, I look at this and I just got to say, whoever these people inside the room that are humoring this absolute babble that Obama's speaking, it's ridiculous. If you were to like try and construct the most generic presidential address, right, like, taxes need to be lower, we need more jobs, roads need to be fixed, I swear to God, it's like you copy and pasted it like from 1885, because they've been doing the exact same thing at the same time every single year, and it is getting so old. This is the biggest joke, right? I'm tired of being force-fed this crap. This is absolutely the biggest joke ever. Everybody up there waiting for Obama to say anything and then just standing up and just clapping like, oh, that was a great idea, how did you think of that? I swear, like, they say it was the State of the Union, it was more like Full House, because everything he says, they just humor, and they act like he's the greatest thing in the world. It's the stupidest, like, most fake, just absolute orchestration of propaganda, trying to make everybody feel right, trying to make everybody think that America is the greatest in the world, that we're doing everything correctly, that we've been doing better than ever before. You know, we're a great country. We do everything right. Like, us as people that live in this thing, we are awesome, right? But the people running this thing, the people that are given the power, they are absolute jokes. Are you kidding me? They do a terrible job, and then they put together this crackpot, like, fakeness that is a sitcom. Are you kidding me? It's ridiculous. They can't run this system, and they can't make a fake presentation to talk about how they're winning right now. Like, they should have just had a PowerPoint and said anything over what Obama's talking about. It's a absolute travesty. If you watch it, he's talking around in circles. It's the exact same thing that he said last year. He's like, oh, foreign oil's booming at the moment. Yeah, like, that's just so stupid. We have free electricity, and like, he's not even talking about us. They've got us in this rat wheel, guys. I hate to be just downing the whole entire system, but man, this presidential address was a joke. And if you want to say anything otherwise, you have got to be kidding me. You are not a critical thinker. You're not looking at it from a perspective of the last, 200 years? He says the most generic things. It's so stupid, guys. Do not humor this. Do not fall into all of these clever words that have been constructed to soothe the minds of the, you know, idiot public. Let's not buy into this. Let's not act as if this guy is coherent. Let's realize that he is the face of a corporation that is just trying to make the shareholders happy. This is a joke. And that's what I wanted to talk about. The 2014 presidential address is a joke in my eyes. I can't wait to get rid of Obama. I cannot wait until we get a vote for somebody else. Third party, Jesse Ventura. Definitely looking out for you. Let's change this system. Let's get rid of all these evil people. Everybody that is in this room, that is in the room of the State of the Union, they need to get rid of all of those people. Let's find real people to inhabit these seats and jobs. It's a joke. All of these people are getting paid probably six-figure salaries to sit there and clap for things that aren't real. Guys, get back at it. Give me some of your information in the comments. I would love to hear what you guys would have to say about it. Tell me your favorite farcical point. I want to hear what you guys have to say about this absolute joke. Either way, guys, I thought I'd rant about it a little bit, talk about it. Let's not buy into the hype. Let's not let these player haters control us. Let's not let them dictate how we feel about who we are. Guys, let's stay smart, peep the game, keep your eyes open, keep a smile on your face, rate, comment, subscribe for more of the best on the internet, because this is where it consistently is put in front of your eyes, and do not let them punk you. Keep it easy, guys. Peace.